I'm really happy. It was a very, very long journey. It took us quite some years, almost 10 years or more. And now after a try which wasn't that good a few years ago, we have now found the setup which seems to be ideal, and it will help us really quite a lot to bring university sport forward in Switzerland and sports anyway in Switzerland. So it's a huge relief that we managed to get to that point and that FISU decided for us. It makes it very, very strong. It's one region is nice, but or one canton would be nice, but it's several cantons, so six cantons, and the whole heart of Switzerland is participating or committed and invests in it, and it's a huge, huge progress we have for acceptance of university sport, and that people or population understands the synergies between education, sports, and development for the whole economy and society. It's one of our key roles and something we invest with the Olympic Committee in Switzerland and also with the economy, with quite some sizable companies, to show that elite athletes, which can combine elite sports, Olympic sports, and academic studies, that they are really, really of big value for the society afterwards. And we have many projects now to explain what these future leaders shall be and can be for Switzerland. And so With the Universiade, we have a big supporting campaign for that project.
Follow the World University Championships. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.